Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Super Videos, and in this video I have two amazing tricks to do the secret chatting on social media. Yes, I have two tricks. One is for Facebook and one is for WhatsApp, and both the tricks are really amazing, and I'm sure that you will surely like it. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon, and do not miss any technical video every day. Now let's talk about the Facebook. First of all, I'm gonna tell you that how you can able to do the secret sharing with your friends, with your girlfriend, with anyone on Facebook. And for that, you have to just go to the Google Play Store and you have to update your Messenger application, which is from Facebook. And then you can simply just open this one here, and this will come up like this. Here you have to select any of the chat. Let's suppose if I select this one here, and here you have to click on this dot, which is on the right side of the top. And here you will be getting an option of go to the secret conversation. Click on this one, and when you do that, it will be come up like this. Now the secret conversation has been started on Facebook Messenger. Facebook has a feature to do the secret chatting on Messenger as well. And how you can able to do that? Let's suppose if you want to chat with your girlfriend and you don't want that nobody will can able to see your messages, then what exactly you need to do, you have to set a timer here. This is the timer, you can see this one. This is a very small icon here. Click on this one, and from here you can set the timing that after how many seconds your message will be deleted from your end and your girlfriend end. I'm gonna select here only for 5 seconds, and then I send a message here that say hi. The moment I send the message, you can see this, the timer is still going on, and after 5 seconds this message will delete it. See this? It is being black right now. It is black because the other person has not read that message yet. The moment she read that message, this will be removed from here and from her end as well, and nobody can able to see your messages, what exactly you are chatting with each other. So this is an amazing trick to do the secret chatting on Facebook. Now let's talk about how you can able to do the secret chatting on WhatsApp as well. Now here, let's go to the WhatsApp first of all and open the chat to whom you want to send the messages. Here you don't need to send the messages directly like this. Here there is a trick you have to apply. You have to just go to the Google Chrome, and in Google Chrome you have to open a website, is called PrivNaut. Yes, I will be putting the link in the description, you can check it from there. Any message you want to send to your friend, your girlfriend, with anyone, simply just have to type it here. Hi, meet me in cafe. This is the personal message which I want to send on WhatsApp to my girlfriend, and I want that nobody can able to see this one. So what I can do here, I just need to click on this show option first of all, and I have to choose some of the options here. First option is I can able to self-destruct this message after reading it. The moment my girlfriend will read this message will automatically get deleted. I can select any of the options from here. Now the second thing is I have to put a password here. Any password I can give, like 1234, and I can give this password to my girlfriend, and she can only read that message after putting that password only. Now the best part is that's a destruction notification. If you put your email address here, then the moment your message will get destroyed, you will also get an email in your email account as well. So after putting all these information, you can simply click on this create note here, and your note link will be ready. You can simply just copy this one here by holding it down. You can copy this link address, and then you can go back to your WhatsApp and send this link to your girlfriend in this way. And the moment your girlfriend will open this link, it will be come up like this. See this? There is an option I have to click on there. That's yes, show me the note. The moment I click on this one, there is a message. See this? Hi, meet me in the cafe. So this is an amazing way to do a secret chatting on WhatsApp as well. Your message will automatically get destroyed. You can put the password on your messages, and it will be safe and secure between you and your girlfriend or your friends or with your client as well. So both the tricks are really amazing. I hope you like both the tricks. Any question related to this, you can simply comment below, and we will surely get back to you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.